Hello and welcome to Your Voice with Senator John Bonacic. I'm Mark Hansen. Senator, thank you for joining us today.
Glad to be up here.
I want to start off the show by talking about some big changes right at the top in terms of the new majority leader of the state Senate, Senator John Flanagan. Let's talk a little bit about Senator Flanagan.
Well, as you know, there was an election for a majority leader this past session, late in the session. And I, for one, had supported Senator Flanagan. I've known this gentleman for over 25 years. I served with him in the assembly. But I also knew Senator DeFrancisco, who was an extremely intelligent and capable senator. So Senator DeFrancisco got in the race late, and Senator Flanagan won. And I was pleased to see that Senator Flanagan reached out and made Senator DeFrancisco the number two man in the Republican conference to sit as deputy majority leader. So we have two great minds working. Senator Flanagan has been all over the state. And the feedback that I'm getting from my colleagues, from constituents, is that people like him. He's personable, he's a good communicator, and the values that he supports are the values of our Republican conference, which identifies with small business, private sector jobs, and family values. So smaller government, trying to keep the taxes down. This is the Republican playbook. And but at the same time, he's not a polarizing figure. He works well with the Democrats in a bipartisan way, which I think is what our constituents want when we can come together on issues that are reasonable. So I'm very pleased that he's the majority leader and he's working hard. And we're all looking forward to retaining Senator Libous's seat, which will be voted on in November by the constituents up in the Binghamton area.
So you have a good relationship with Senator DeFrancisco and Senator Flanagan, and hopefully this new leadership will continue to mean good things for the people you represent in the Catskills and Mid-Hudson region.
Well, absolutely. With Senator Flanagan, he's from the island, and the wealth in the state of New York and the majority of constituents are from the Mid-Hudson, the metropolitan area, and Long Island. So in terms of mutuality of interest, in terms of commonality of people and wealth, it's a good match. Just talking of regions, we all continue to look at upstate, to try to make things better for the upstate constituency, in trying to bring private sector jobs, trying to bring ratables up to upstate. And we will continue to do so. And we continue to try to help the agricultural community.